Tonight we recognize the three finalists of the Financial Inclusion Challenge for 2016. We have three esteemed judges who will ask our finalists questions to determine how innovative, sustainable, and impactful their products are in increasing access to financial products and services across Asia Pacific.
Who's processing the claim? Is it yourself or is it the private insurance firm? And if it's the latter, obviously they don't know the client as well as you do. There may be delays in the claim process. How do you think that's going to impact your new client acquisition? Because there will be cases where it will be very delayed, there will be cases that will be rejected as well.
When you're working with the technology companies, especially, then your whole transactions are totally dependent on them. And if those companies, they are not updated or they go out, you are totally dependent on one technology company. So don't you see this as a challenge?
What if people start colluding within villages and pretend that somebody actually owns this plot of land when actually they don't? What about collusion that can happen in rural settings? We know there are rural elites who do this all the time.
Ladies and gentlemen, the winner of the Financial Inclusion Challenge for 2016 is Swarna Pragati, Housing Microfinance Company.
I felt these innovations are trend-setting. It's not only scaling their own organization, but other microfinance think this as a model and then they implement in their own organization.